Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to tell you about money market. So let's start. The short term, 1 year or less than that, financial assets are transacted in the money market. That is the short term fund. Collectors and surplus participate in the money market. So the financial market where the short term credit documents are bought and sold is called money market. The main objective of fund collectors is to maintain liquidity from the money market. Money market plays the key role to maintain enough liquidity on daily basis, not receiving expensive loan or keeping extra fund on hand. On the other hand, investors of fund surplus use the money market as a medium of safe investment. As the investment in the capital market is very risky. The function of money market are described below. Number 1. Collection of capital. Money market helps to form capital by selling share, debenture and other securities. Number 2. Helping commercial banks. Commercial banks can turn their debenture and securities into cash because of having the money market. As a result, it becomes easy for the commercial banks to continue their business safely with small amount of reserve. Thus, profit increase in the commercial banks. Number 3. Investment opportunity. Money market gives the opportunity of investment to the banks, insurance companies and other financial institutions. Treasury bills, commercial papers and other different short-term securities are always bought and sold in the money market. Number 4. Credit supply. Money market provides short-term credit. Different industries and commercial organizations take short-term credit from money market and they keep the wheel of business active. Number 5. Prevent inflation. Unusual rise of bank loan is one of the reasons of inflation in modern times. So money market helps to prevent inflation in the country by controlling the amount of loan. Besides, a developed money market can increase the supply of capital in the country by attracting foreign investment. Until today, everyone will be well and healthy. Thank you. And please subscribe my channel.